I am Apollyon, warlord of the Blackstone Legion. In that year, I sent one of my commanders, Holden Cross, to punish a betrayer. There was a warden there, in the way. There are many wardens. This one would prove unique.
That day that I learned I was working for the wrong warlord. Hervis Dobney.
Defend the walls!
The day that I met the Blackstone Legion. And Holden Cross.
Come out!
Dobney! It doesn't have to be like this!
Keep them off the walls!
My lord.
Ugh. Break it down!
Break it down!
Job to do.
I need to get moving.
The Blackstones were coming up the east wall.
Keep them down!
Ashfell. I was born here, out in the scrublands. 20 years ago, the Iron Legion had been on the verge of losing it to the Vikings entirely. Now, my Blackstone Legion had taken it back. Much of warfare is about walls, gates, hills, doors. Every day, battles are won.
Reinforcements were coming. I needed to hold that wall.
Can't you see them?
Go, go, go! Defend this fortress! Go!
Is how it is done, you see?
Catapult's still ready to fire.
That battering ram would end this fight.
Dominate!
Dominate! Show yourself! These warriors don't have to die. Trial by combat, right now.
What? Fight you? That's not a trial. That's an execution.
Then fight my second.
You! You will be my second.
All right, then. If I refused, there would be a slaughter. Too. And then... He's good. I needed to win, but not for Dobny. Still at their mercy.
It will not do for a knight of the Blackstone Legion to be defeated by a common mercenary. Kneel. For valor in battle, for honor and service, I, Holden Cross, raise you. Stand, Knight of the Blackstone Legion. We're finished here. Come on.
That was how I joined the Blackstone Legion.